know what I mean? No one died. That's the important part.
Nobody did?
Not that I know of. Maybe I shouldn't say that. I don't know.
He said that somebody was breaking alert and all that. So
okay, yeah. I only know from taking one person out, so I don't know.
Gotcha.
I came down to find out, like. I seen, because my buddy sent me the video, and I seen the car. I was like, holy shit, I know who that is. You still got the Yukon?
Huh?
You still got the Yukon?
Yeah, I'm pulling over out.
Did you?
I'm going now.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I need it for another
vehicle. Oh. Hey, you got a motor. You got a 5.3 sitting in the truck right now.
Oh, yeah,
if
you want one.
Mm-hmm.
Sitting in a Chevy truck, getting ready to pull it out.
Yeah.
What was wrong with that? You said training went out?
Huh?
You said training went out?
Yeah.
Man, dude, I can't believe you walked out of that. Your stars tonight, buddy. Getting lucky on that one. Yeah, it was definitely a wreck on there. There's about eight cars, seven, eight cars involved. This guy here was driving away from me. I don't know who was driving away from me. The guy down there, some of the cars in the hospital right now. He saved the Lord. That's more than, I said, more than a bad day for someone. It starts here and goes all the way down. I don't know how many people walk away from that. Lucky's a big guy. You know, I mean, if that had been someone smaller and older,
driver bagged it.
And that thing should have had all kinds of airbags on it. Sounds like you just went home for it. You hear it?
Yeah, I got that on camera.
How did it do?
Yeah, well, when you run a red light doing 90 around. Fuck you, I don't care who the fuck you are. You know?
Yeah. I don't want to make no assumptions, you know what I mean? I don't know what happened. Yeah.
Well, there was other people that said that's what happened.
Yeah. Grapevine, you know?
Yeah.
You gotta be careful what people say, because I've done heard three different stories. I wasn't even here.
Yeah.